Fate calls. There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
The key in that mess of a room.
Where there is a key, there is a lock or a gate.
Over here.
You are Ali's man?
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner garrison. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance and stay out of sight.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right, let us go.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance and stay in cover. Try to stay in the shadows.
Have you heard those screams? It's like ghosts or something. The prison is haunted.
Something's happening down there that isn't.
Right. I hope they fixed the walls.
I heard the same thing.
You and me, Balgi. My patrols will be sure to know one thing. Warlord Wasif is back. So no shirking on your patrols. Do the full round all the way to the construction. If I catch any of your shortcutting, you lose a week's pay and be in latrine duty for a month.
Meet your god!
Calling backup!
Let us get a wider view. They are vigilant. Best not go now, Enkidu.
Our barge and the meat when it's ready. And forget your knives. We've got a lot more to take to the barracks. You're going to need both hands for carrying.
Everything seems quiet enough, my friend.
I'm not your friend. Be about your business. Be quick.
So far, so good. You're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help. And you must find your own master.
Don't tell me the key dropped off the chain again. The captain will have my head if I've lost it. Where is the damn key?
The
rebels are going to shit themselves when they see what the Warlord has planned for them.
Those wild mentioned, they are real. Burn off half my toes. Set my boot alight from 30 paces.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
Thank you.
Key. This should get me into the inner garrison.
I will find you.
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
Sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
time to put the dog down!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside?
Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
Dangerous than he looks.
Here!
Alhamdulillah.
Enkidu can explore safely now. There is the Warden. Now to release the others.
You have our faith. Ali will lead us to our revenge. For Beshi!
Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
will take care of these. Get to Wasim. He is your one.
Be silent! Let's take this down quickly. The Zindiq Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Down, hey!
I'll summon aid!
There you are!
Why do they fight? The warrior lies dead already.
There you are.
Get over here and help me.
There you are.
What? Bloodbag!
Getting tired?
That is it. Let us get out of here.
Follow me. Stay close.
Is this what you mean by freedom? Brawling our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No. I just prefer an honest assassination. Better than the warlord trained him.
The fight is almost over already.
God is great!
Oh! We made it! That was close.
Not close. Inevitable.
More guards!
Venom. Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit?
Cowards getting in a backside!
There you are!
Bastard!
That is the last of them.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate. Keep up! We are close! The victory is ours!
We are with you, Sahib Azen!
This is a good day! I will meet you at the bureau.
Begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
I should return to Fulav at the bureau.
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it.
Beshi was proud to.
I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him.
Araka Lahekan.
Easy, Basim. I am here. Basim, the Mahal.
I cannot keep them waiting.
Are they aware, your companions, that their hunter is hunted in his sleep?
If it were in my sleep alone, I could bear it. But it followed when I fled Anbar. Now it stalks me when I slay those I hunt.
The ones from the palace, in the masks.
Four are dead at my hand. The last, the head of the snake, will join them soon.
Why slit its throat when you could loosen its tongue?
What? Why would I?
The Jinni only struck in sleep. It never dogged you by the day until you reached into that chest. The masked ones prized what lay within. The ancient object that woke at your touch. They may hold more answers living than dead.
I hunt my enemies. I do not break bread with them. I took an oath, Nihal.
How can you hunt when you are hounded? If you could walk the dark unburdened, you could better serve the light.
I stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent, not from the order of the ancients.
If you will not ask your foes, then at least ask your friends what slept in that chest, and why they sought it.
My companions wait for me at the Harbiya Bureau. Clear your mind, Basim. Focus on the task before you.
Throw the scum in a cell!
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutawakkil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Reports back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
Thank you.